brown and pound cornfield style, right?
Thank you.
Yeah, look at the camera. Sides and stuff. There's a big cornfield out to the north of us, about out there before. Oh yeah, it's a nice one, buddy. I can see him. Looks like a big E. Heavy horn, not real wide, maybe 16 inside, but believe they're right under us. Blake didn't want to shoot him. Left the doe in the woods behind us, so he's going over towards Kelly, so I don't know if she'll shoot him or not. She might. She's kind of trigger happy for killing a buck right now, but you can hear the deer running around behind us. It's October 29th. It's really cold this morning, 27 degrees. 3 mile an hour winds out of the east. Barometer came back up. We've got nice open skies today. Should be clear and cold. We're going to sit till about 9:30, and then we got to get a bunch of work done on some of the gun stands. And then pack up and head for home. But first light this morning, we're surrounded by deer. We had a 4-pointer walk right under us. Blake decided not to shoot it because he wants something with 5 points or more. So we let that walk, and there's two does still behind us in the woods over here with no buck tending them. So we're hoping that we got two live decoys and that something downwind will catch our whiffs and come over here and check them out. But that 4-pointer went over towards Kelly. I don't think she'll shoot it, but she might. She's getting kind of trigger happy. I don't know. Maybe we'll get one on the ground this morning. Maybe not. We'll have to see. Side of the farm. The deer have been crossing up here on the hill for some reason, coming off the neighbor's land, so 2 nights in a row this is where they've been, so we're gonna do an ambush, try to get one. A little ground and pound, right buddy? Right hole. Yeah. Oh, right there, you heard it? Sit still. Sit still. You see him? Crazy intense. That is quick action. We doe bleated at that little 6-pointer. About 150 yards, he ran right to us and he busted me. Next one.
Yeah, probably.
We still got time. We got about 20 minutes.
Well, that's a wrap on our rut, right?
Huh?
That's a wrap on our rut. On our early bow season. Next weekend starts the gun. Not sure if we're going to get out at all this week. Probably not, but that's a wrap on early season. A lot of action. Bring on gun season.